In version 14 of PowerChurch Plus, we've made a couple of big improvements on the Reconcile Bank or credit card account screen. First, there's a new button here at the bottom left that you can use to just completely undo a previously completed reconciliation process. Clicking that brings up a list of all of the completed reconciliations that are on file. This list should go back to the version 11 era, which is like 2009 if your data goes back that far. So if you're upgrading to version 14 from 11 or higher, then all of those completed reconciliations will be in the list here to choose from. But before we dig into that functionality, I want to point out another new feature here, and this is to try and help keep you from causing future problems. The reconciliation process in PowerChurch really needs to be done on consecutive bank statements, moving forward month by month from oldest to newest. In looking at the list of reconciliations here in the undo list, we have April through July's statements reconciled. If I try to go back now and reconcile March, a warning message is going to be shown saying that a newer month has already been reconciled and advises against continuing. In that scenario, if you want to go back and reconcile January through March of this year, you would want to undo all of those other reconciliations. So back here on the undo a reconciliation screen, what you'll see is when you choose an older reconciliation, not the newest one in the list, it's going to undo all of the reconciliations that have been done since that point. Again, that goes back to the statements needing to be reconciled in order. So if you're new to the position and the person you're taking over for wasn't properly completing the reconciliation, leaving an open balance each month or something like that, you could come back here and undo the whole last year's reconciliations, allowing you to go back through and properly reconcile each of those month's statements.